want to thank you for coming out here on such short notice.
Well?
What I'm saying is, I think we can conduct this in a very reasonable way. You got the package.
Of course. You know I did.
Well?
My husband almost got it.
Bad for both of us. We both know about these, and I have the negatives, so...
What do you want?
I need money, okay? I need money.
You want me to give you $6,000? For that, I get the negatives, prints, and everything.
I'm not a bad person. I'm just in a jam. And you know I could ask for more.
I gotta go to the bathroom. You look very familiar to me.
No. Nice try. No, you don't know me.
Does he even know where you come from? Does he know what the kind of things his precious wife used to do? Does he know the kind of person you were?
What's this really about? What's the matter? Are you jealous?
I guess this isn't gonna work out.
Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll be back here later. About an hour. Be outside. All the negatives and the prints with you. Okay? If you do, I'll give you $1,000 cash. If you don't, what you want with them, and I won't try to stop you. Take it or leave it, Joe. I'm not gonna negotiate.
1 hour?
See you later, Joe.